This week in the Imperial Valley, two local businesses are burglarized, Kindermusik brings local families together, and vintage toy collectors unite. I'm Kayla Kirby, and this is your Deseret View weekly webcast. A comic book store and cell phone store in El Centro inside the Main Street Mall were burglarized Wednesday night, July 31st, according to the El Centro Police Department. Thomas Juarez, the manager of SafeLink Wireless, said every cell phone they had was stolen on their third day as tenants in the building. SafeLink Wireless is a program for low-income people. The company provides free cell phones to residents in the Imperial Valley through a government assistance program. The owner of Renee's Comics says approximately $1,500 in merchandise was stolen from his store. Tenants in the building said there's a lack of security at the plaza, and the landlord has not wanted to invest in extra security measures. The Music and Spanish Academy organized their Kindermusik Circus Fun Playdate Friday, August 2nd, to bring fun and enriching activities to kids ages 1 to 5. Children had the opportunity to dance along to music and participate with peers to better develop their social and language skills. Founder and teacher Sylvia Lopez began the program in July of last year to bring her passion of music and teaching together. Lopez has been teaching Kindermusik for 10 years and offers classes at her location. It's not unusual these days to see adults buying toys, but when it comes to the playthings of yesteryear, collectors show up. On Saturday, August 3rd, Odds and Ends held the second ever collectible and vintage toy show. Vintage Star Wars action figures, G.I. Joes, comic books, old Nintendo video games, and the highly popular Funko Pop figures were among the items local vendors offered. Organized by Imperial resident Jose Gonzalez and Odds and Ends owner Kayla Dotson, the event offered the opportunity for the community to come together and shop for toys and collectible items. For information on these stories and more, check out our free website at thedeseretview.com. Remember to like us on Facebook and pick up our weekly paper at a location near you. To never miss an issue, a yearly subscription is only $30. I'm Kayla Kirby, and this is your Deseret View weekly webcast.